immediate risk to our national security. And make no mistake, it will impact how our military defends our country.